This grenade might kill me. Wow, patience is a virtue. I refuse to believe that you came in here without a backpack, bud. Alright, well, I need to hit the rooms anyways, but I need to find where this fucker's backpack is. Yeah, he threw it down somewhere. Fucking had to have. I was wearing tier 5 armor and no fucking helmet. Alright, 218. I knew he was gonna push. I just knew it. Like, it was a matter of time. You know he's pissed. He's probably yelling about how they need to get rid of that fucking... those grenades. Damn, he's not wrong. I swear I just heard somebody. I know you're in here, bro. What are you doing? You can play silent like I didn't hear you. That's fine. But we can be cool about this.
Fucking Ruskies!
I tried to talk to you, dude. I really did. I thought I seen him laying down there for a split second, but then I was like, no way.
Did you not bring a backpack either?
Or are these guys just like phenomenal at hiding their backpacks? Either way, I know he didn't loot this area because he didn't have a backpack. Can't remember if I searched this one or not. Fuck. No, I didn't. Either way, I need to exit on the west side, so it's all good. Yeah, because I forgot how to grenade this dude over here. Costed me 100k to do that. I think I spent 150k on this raid. I'm gonna see how much I make, see how detrimental that was. Like, I'll add what I get and then subtract it. Oh yeah, that was a nice raid.